And we do have breaking news this morning. U.S. 301 is back open after a deadly crash in Pasco County. FHP says a pedestrian was killed along the highway early this morning. Eight on Your Side's cameras captured the scene, and investigators are now focused on this red pickup truck, which might be involved. This is at least the third deadly crash involving a pedestrian in the area since Friday night.